Don't get pecks like that from planting turnips.
Your hair is silkier than a new beard on a head of barleycorn.
Any peahead would be really impressed by your plumage. It's like you have a thousand eyes.
I will vote for you, or I will compliment you if you promise to vote for me. I always like the direct approach.
Oh, this is crazy. There must be another way to do this.
Shh, I'm working here. So how about it, buddy? You vote for me, and I will compliment your manly physique. No?
Yes.
Your rapier wit? Your ability to mime?
Why don't we just have an election at the end of the feast?
What, with voting booths and ballots and the whole nine yards?
No, that's too easy to rig. We'll do it by plot.
But that doesn't guarantee that the most qualified candidate will be chosen.
It'll just be a popularity contest.
Just like every other election.
Right. Applause it is.
Well, I guess we should get working on our campaigns.
But we haven't introduced ourselves to the audience yet.
True. We are
satisfaction of my position of power, Lee.
My name is Mary. I'm intelligent, stunningly attractive in a wonkish kind of way, and a natural leader.
My name is Carrie. I'm intelligenter, wonkishly attractiver, and a natural leaderer.
My name is Harry. Even though I was born to the purple, I still have a natural affinity for my less sophisticated, common-born brethren, such as yourselves. I live much the way you peasants do. I go bowling. I have the occasional pint. I even sometimes roll my corn on the cob directly on a stick of butter.
I'm late. I like long walks on the beach, piña coladas, and getting caught in the rain.
And my name is Vivian. I like pandas. They are so black and white. If I had a panda, I'd call him Pandemonium.
I'm Mary.
I'm Carrie.
I'm Larry.
I'm Harry.
And I'm Vivian.
We are
the Foolhardies.
Also known as the slight of candidates for this next election.
Also known as the people bowing and scraping for your vote.
Otherwise known as Bob. You can't lose with a name like Bob.
You'll be seeing more of us.
Christmas, Noah, sing we hear, come we pray. chocolate icing.
And then I have a warm heart towards the deepest needs of my fellow man.
Sprinkles.
Enough about the donuts! We have to get my campaign rolling! Now, what do we do first?
Talk to our constituents to determine what's best for them.
No.
Analyze statistics to find out what's plaguing our fair land.
No.
Seek wise sages in the kingdom.
No. Oh, I thought.
What?
Fundraising.
Of course. What's the difference between running for office and begging?
Wardrobe.
Alms for the candidates. Alms for the candidates.
What are you two doing here?
This is my campaign headquarters.
And I am Harry's campaign manager. He promised me a cabinet position.
I was thinking kitchen cabinets.
On top of which, he promised that we would beat you. What are you doing here? This is my campaign headquarters.
I'm still looking for the donuts.
Be that as it may, you need to leave now. I need to give a toast to my guests.
Oh. Hey, what's everyone doing?
Aw, oh, don't tell me these are your campaign headquarters, too.
Nope, this is my thinking place.
You thinking? Talk about your oxymoron.
Hey, I know oxes aren't that bright, but there's no cause to insult them.
Right. On to my toast. Raise your glasses, dear guests. Go ahead. To our dearest guest, whose taste we cannot assail, you know who's best. And the votes for me will prevail. Wassail, wassail, wassail.
Wassail.
Again, you beautiful peasants. To the wonderful working class, known for your discerning wit, you know that I am the best lass, and all other candidates should just submit.
I'm Prosit.
Prosit!
You had problems with the meter.
And with English. This is fun. Let me try. Hi, folks! Raise your bread! Come on, raise your bread! For a salute, this one is kind of crummy. It's the yeast I can do as your host. I don't loaf. I'm not a heel. And I'm no dummy. And you love my wry sense of humor the most. Toast, toast.
Come on, Larry, let's go work on my campaign strategy. Someplace a little more private.
Like Dunkin' Donuts?
Come on, Larry, let's go back to my abode. I mean, my state is. But I really mean my abode, where I do daily chores, like chopping things.
I think caviar had to be chopped.
To the Batcave!
I'm Mary.
I'm Carrie.
I'm Larry.
I'm Harry.
And I'm Vivian.
We are
the Foolhardies!
You'll be seeing more of us.
delicious.
Yep.
I don't know how big of a card she got in here.
Are they going to serve again after the dinner?
Basically, if they do that, they get lost. They'll kind of, as they'll do things in between the courses.
So, yeah, I should probably hit it then, huh?
Yeah, I would just stop it.